greatest Englishman of all time retires, and his grateful nation pays tribute. It recalls the events of a decade ago on his 80th birthday.
On behalf of both Houses of Parliament, Prime Minister, I ask you to accept this portrait.
A grateful Parliament presented this portrait, and Sir Winston replied,
"This is, to me, the most memorable public occasion of my life. No one has ever received a similar mark of honor before. There has not been anything like it in British history, and indeed I doubt whether any of the modern democracies abroad has shown such a degree of kindness and generosity to a party politician who has not yet retired and may at any time be involved in controversy. The portrait is a remarkable example of modern art."
Now, 10 years later, the wartime Prime Minister comes to these same chambers to announce his retirement from public life. He won't stand for re-election this fall, when he will reach his 90th birthday. It is the end of an era for a man whose career spanned three major wars and who was an architect of victory in the defeat of Hitlerism. To the democracies fighting for survival, he was England. His partner of 56 years greets Sir Winston upon his return to his Hyde Park Gate home. Though in frail health, the British leader had insisted on going to Commons for his farewell appearance. It will be long before the world looks upon his like again. Next day, crowds gather at the Churchill home, and members of his family, including his daughter and her husband, and Randolph Churchill, await Prime Minister Hume. Sir Winston didn't attend a rare tribute to him in Parliament, but Sir Alec Douglas Hume arrives with a copy of the resolution thanking Sir Winston for his services to the nation. The last man so honored was the Duke of Wellington 100 years ago. The Prime Minister is accompanied by leaders of the opposition parties, for this is a nonpartisan affair. There is little doubt that historians will group Sir Winston with England's great leaders, like Disraeli and Gladstone. The great commoner has ended his illustrious career with his place in history secure. Never have so many owed so much to one man.